Hi everyone, I have this old shoe rack which is almost 30 years old. My mom uses it for keeping her planters now, but I wanted to give it a quick makeover. Before I paint, I make sure the surface is cleaned and ready for priming. Camlin and Little Birdie are two most trusted gesso I use for my artworks. Later I use two coats of paint suitable for wooden surfaces. After drying, I used a layer of varnish to give it a glossy finish. Share it with someone who loves DIYs. Bye-bye.